mano che saluta, carnagione chiara 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 mano che saluta, carnagione chiara.
You're Horley's proteges, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
I'll go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's wanted in 4 states and 2 countries. And I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
Get your horses. I got a man been tracking him. When I left him, it looked promising. Y'all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat. Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Fortunately for us, signs point to Mr. Alfredo Montez not caring one fart for who is on his trail. Men been coming up from... Y'all got bows? Something like that? Get them off your horses if you do. Coming up on the post.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. The thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends, how's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Follow me.
We're going up into the fat. Bring boats if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Stay low, move quiet. Come on. Patrol up ahead. They're Lobos. We take them here or we let them pass. I don't mind leaving them as long as they haven't seen us. If we leave them, they'll probably circle back to the main camp. So let's take them now or take them later.
Oh! Ah!
Big group ahead. Figure out how they can go down to one side.
Get out of here! Today is gonna work!
Take him down or let him pass. It's all the same to me.
Thank you.
Let's stick together now. There was a fair layer in the tracks there. Each shortened means the riders were slowing down. They is almost where they was going. And so are we. Come on. Don't need to be quiet no more. Hunter is here. If he ain't, he'll eat all the food you got.
Spamma tutto tanto per divertirsi.
Bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Let's go. They got horses here they don't need. We're going back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal.
Watch out.
How do you get on?
Just fine. Just fine.
Yeah.
Here. Here's his head.
Oh. Very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order anywhere we can. But this ain't Montez.
Hmm?
At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. Less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
Move it!
Hello, sir.
partner?
Thank you.
Howdy there. Welcome.
Seems that the last thing worked out all right.
Oh, I'm so bored. It's like being trapped in a picture frame. So, they dropped off a note. Some job that needs doing. Whoever they are, not that I give a damn anymore.
Thank you.
town. Don't think I've met you before. The banjo on the wall there is not for sale. It's just where I keep it. Okay, what have you got? Don't need to know where you got this.
Remember to keep always to yourself, eh?
You new here? What'll it be? Cold one.
Hello again. You just left. You all right?
Thank you.
Aria, eccolo.
Please, take a seat.
Man came in here yesterday, bald as a baby. I said, he's better off getting a shoe shiner. You got it.
Pardon me.
Hello, come on in. You should probably take a look at the latest styles we just got in stock. You can't get this anywhere but here in Saint Denis. That's all right. Whatever you... Please, peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. So, what do you think? Wearing it out? No problem at all. A new hat can change your life, and all of mine will change it for the better. Oh, my man, if I had a dollar for every time somebody said to me, "Haven't I met you somewhere else?" That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
faccina raggiante con occhi felici, 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 faccina raggiante con occhi felici.
That is worth every penny, I assure you. I have to say, that looks just fantastic on you. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? I only stock the best in my shop. There are a few colors you can go with for this one. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Are you feeling good? Because you're looking great. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. My, my, I really think it's perfect for you. Now that goes with just about any outfit. Well, you're welcome to try out your wardrobe in the changing room. People say us tailors all sound the same, but I find that rather offensive. I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out. If you need a nice place to try on your clothes, my changing room is available. Well, you're welcome to try out your wardrobe in the changing room.
Thank you for agreeing to meet with me. Perhaps you have already guessed what I wish to discuss. The word Capitale does not mean anything to you? Huh. For some time now, the organization that I represent has been using a unique system of exchange for our more sensitive business dealings. This we call Capitale. Private bonds with their value guaranteed by the reputation and considerable resources of my employer. It's a more civilized way of doing things. Until every cutthroat and gutter trash got their filthy hands on them, it cannot be allowed to continue. The value of Capitale depends on a certain exclusivity. Understand? Come. I don't know how much you have heard of our ambitious new senator, Anton Ricard. He's an officious, naive man who has yet to learn how politics work. About his grand plans to make Lemoyne the star of the next year's state fair in Sacramento. He has also been making life very difficult for us.
Come on.
Excuse me for a moment.
Oh, forgive me, Signor. I thought we'd be meeting alone.
Who is this?
He was just arrested by one of my men in the old quarter. I thought you might be interested to see what they found in his possession.
How did you come by this? You stole it, yes?
No, no. Please, Signor. Signor Martelli.
Do not speak my name, porco.
I found it. I swear to you, I did.
On your knees.
I did. I found it. I did.
On your knees.
I swear to you. No, no, please.
Where did you steal it?
I promise you that I didn't steal it.
I will ask you only one more time. Where did you steal it?
From some of the Cornwalls, boys. Leviticus Cornwall.
Thank you, Chief. I trust this man will face the full penalty of the law.
Most assuredly, Signor.
Good. Proceed.
Was there anything else?
No, I think that was enough, don't you?
Yes, sir.
So, to my proposition. You will find bills like that one as far from here as New Austin, if you know where to look. I need every piece of Capitale taken out of circulation and returned to me. I warn you, some of this work will require a strong constitution. In return, I will reward you with a unique business opportunity involving our friend, Senator Ricard. But that is for later. I wish to see the quality of your work before I reveal my hand. I'm sure you understand. Now, it is best we do not meet again. All further communication will be through my intermediaries. Some of them are friends of yours already. I believe Mr. Foreman, Mr. Langton. In any case, bring them enough Capitale to impress me, and I assure you it will be worth your while. Now, if you excuse me, buona caccia.
I have some goods for sale, but if you'd like to work together, and if you're ready to expect... Simple enough, then. Remember to keep your heart open.
Thank you.
Bella. Faccina raggiante con occhi felici, mano che saluta, carnagione chiara. vuoi giocare? Stai. Sai, Sbienzi. Anakbar. Che cosa si gioca? A Red Dead. Se vuoi ti do una mano. Coffe, possiamo parlare.
Thank you.
Ho messo le cuffie, mi senti? Prova. Nella live no, ma sul gioco si vede che parli. Mandami la richiesta id Mibstar 7.
Why you put that mask on, son?
Looks like they put up quite a fight and lost.
Just look at that horse.
Thank you.
said.
Oh,